sharp mind. Ombe say, Ombe tell you to run.
Ombe, Ombe,
Ombe say, Ombe the young. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Ombe say, Ombe tell you to run.
Ombe, Ombe,
Ombe say, Ombe the young. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. I will run with, I will cry with. I would like to hold my little hand. I will run with, I will cry.
And then high five this.
Because it's fun.
And we get to go to the pond.
Because I like all the counselors and my friends are here.
Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road.
Because I like it because a lot of my friends are there and those ponds and
play by the
playground.
We get to have the carnival and Duncan counselors.
All the sports we play and also the fact that it's just outdoors a lot.
I like working here at camp because I like to give kids the full camp experience.
I like working here because I got to meet great people like this guy right here.
I love camp because I feel like we gain as much from the whole experience as the kids do. And we just love making them smile and seeing their smiley faces every day.
The kids, it's the energy that they have, it's just spread throughout camp.
It's camp is like something that has been with me since I was a kid. It's something that's defined me since I was a kid. I don't know who I would be without camp.
I love camp because I like to work with the kids. I love the pond, I love the activity.
I love each and every one of these kids. You guys are my best friends. I enjoy coming to work here so much. It's just the most fun atmosphere. You guys make it exactly what it is. I mean, I'm gonna miss it with all my heart. I love coming here. The staff, the counselors, the admin, the campers most of all. I mean, you guys, I will never forget you. You have a special place in my heart, and I truly adore and cherish working here. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
It'll be the best year of your life, summer of your life.